Lucia only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. Can't tell the difference.
It's the wing of that LRSSG that brought down that Arsenal bird. You've got the bomb. You do the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Target destroyed.
Hit, but it was off the mark. Let's give him another.
The warhead should be exposed. Standard weaponry will suffice. But take your pick.
Dropping another bunker buster will take some time. Aim carefully. Target is in machine gun range. Vehicle eliminated.
Normal missiles won't even put a dent in these silos.
Bunker buster away.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the OC's garrison. So survive or stay. We have no time.
They completely lost it. You can bet on it.
But end this madness.
Target's in machine gun range.
Break it!
Five
protect us! many missiles as possible.
Target acquired.
Enemy sighted. Watch two.
Missile in the air. Swing it now.
Roger, we're on the end coordinates. Firing the bunker buster. That was a fake. No structures visible.
Missile.
Enemy has a lock on you.
Rider one, you've got their attention.
Strider one, tank destroyed.
Starting to get a little nervous.
You're telling me. You had a flooding up here. we were partnered with you on this operation.
That went about as expected. Be sure to include in the report how much ass I kicked while off the company commander's leash. Roger that, and I'll be sure to include all the crap you said about Wiseman, too.
Arusia only has 5 IRBM silos in total. Therefore, the enemy's made a number of fake silos to try and throw our bombers off the scent.
Did you say fake?
They're painted to look like the real thing from the sky. Can't tell the difference.
It's the rumor that LRSSG brought down that Arsenal bird. We cut the bombs. Using the terminal guidance.
In order to use the targeting pods, you'll need to change weapons first. Try to align the missile silo with the circle in the center of your HUD. When you're lined up, hit the firing switch and the bomb will drop. You're gonna need to keep the silo aligned until the bomb hits. The enemy set up anti-air weapons in multiple locations.
We need to work together to take them down.
Keep the targeting pod trained on that silo until the payload is delivered.
Off the mark. Let's give him another.
The warhead should be exposed. Standard weaponry will suffice. Take your pick.
Dropping another bunker buster will take some time. Aim carefully. Target is in machine gun range. Vehicle eliminated.
Normal missiles won't even put a dent in these silos.
Bunker buster away.
Destruction of first missile silo confirmed.
The IRBM is aimed at the OC's garrison. Those lives are at stake. We have no time.
They completely lost it. You can bet on it.
Let's end this madness.